students, how are you? Myself Meenakshi. You know, today's generation is very fast generation. Many words we can't do without computer. So we are going to learn about types of computers. Computers come in many types and sizes. They can be big, small, portable, etc. The computer is an electronic device which accepts the input data processing according to their instructions, and it gives output result. Microcomputers, server computers, and supercomputers, these are the types of computers. Microcomputers are general purpose computers. These make use of small electronic chips called the microprocessor. See this picture. This is a microprocessor chip. Types of microcomputer. Microcomputers can further be classified into the following types. First, desktop computer. Second, laptop computers. Third, tablet computers. And last is palm top computers. Desktop computers. The desktop computers are small computers used in shops, school, office, hotel, etc. The desktop computer was invented by IBM of USA. Laptop computers. Laptop computers look like a small briefcase. These computers are very light in weight and can be carried along while traveling. These computers are as powerful as desktop computers. Tablet computers. A tablet computer is a small lightweight portable device. All inputs are provided by touching the screen. Tablet computers are handheld computers. They have inbuilt camera speaker. Next, palm top computers. A palm top computer is a very small computer that fit in the palm of your hand. They look like mobile phone and can be carried to any place in the pocket.
These computers are small in size and cost less. They are usually designed for personal use. Therefore, they are also called as personal computers. They are mainly used in homes, schools, offices, shops, banks, etc. These computers are given different names according to their uses. Example, Commodore 64, IBM PC, desktop computer. These computers are designed to fit comfortably on top of desks. Desktop computers typically come in several units, such as monitor, CPU, keyboard, and mouse, which are connected to each other and work like a single unit. Laptop computers. These computers are small in size and can be placed on the lap. These are battery-operated and portable. Tablet computers. These computers are smaller and lighter than laptop computers. Common tablets have 7-inch or 10-inch screen. Tablets can be used to browse the web, play games, send emails, listen to music, watch movies, view photos, read e-books, and so on.
Thank you.